It is nearly time for you to depart again.
They tell me I was close to death. I remember very little of it.
This is a place of quiet contemplation. We see so few visitors to Caras Galadhon.
The Malon trees of Lothlorien are the mightiest to be found anywhere.
I hope you enjoyed your respite. We always knew that the Company of the Ring would face the difficult decision of what road to take. We simply did not know how soon.
Take it off! Fool! Take it off! Take off the ring!
This is one possibility among many. It is a troubling one, to be certain. You will need a guide to bring you to the Falls of Ralros.
The lady has spoken to me about this, and I would refuse her nothing.
The Lady Galadriel is wise to send Caradon as your guide.
I will give you enough lembas and other foodstuffs for 2 weeks. The last time I traveled south, orcs were gathering on the river bank.
Wadu's sword is thirsty for more adventure. This land of elves is a long way from Enidwaith. A long way from my people.
I lent my favorite bow to Fimloth, and now she has lost it. You did not find the bow. Nona and I did not either.
Whatever Ark took the bow must have fled the area. Let us take a detour to Stungard, so I can thank Horn.
What do you need?
You were looking for Horn. Good. Take him with you.
How is the Dunlending girl? Did she survive?